In 1492, the Genoese navigator Christopher Columbus set sail westward in search of a route to Asia. However, a miscalculation led him to discover the American continent instead. When he first stepped ashore on October 12, 1492, he mistakenly believed he had reached India. This navigational error marked the beginning of the discovery of America and became a pivotal moment in the history of geographical exploration.